Incendiary! Revelio! Accio! Revelio. Incendio. Protego. Stupefy. Alter. Cursed fiends. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. Here's a pleasant surprise. Confringo! Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Confringo! These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. This must be the castle where Miss Coffey's ash wine is.
Contago!
I'd better find a way around them.
Thought you had me there!
Incendio!
Just the beginning.
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. What do you have in store for me this time?
Bombarda!
The course looks rather deserted. I hope everything's all right.
Gryffindor, over here!
Hello again, Imelda. This course is a bit far from the castle, isn't it?
Obviously. Evidently too far for most of our classmates. Pathetic. They should be begging me to keep these trials alive, not running scared. I'm surprised our new fifth year showed up. I suppose I appreciate the effort.
That's actually a thank you.
I know I can be impatient, but I get frustrated by those who don't take things as seriously as I do. And in my experience, that's everyone. Anyway, don't let it go to your head. Right then, enough chatter. I'm confident I've posted a time you won't be able to beat.
We'll soon see how I fare, won't we? I'm ready.
Get ready to lose, Gryffindor.
This is going well. Myself. Brilliant! anything too difficult? If I do say so myself. This is rather fun. That was quite something.
Impressive work today, but don't get too comfortable. I'll be on your heels in no time. My family's not going to believe the news when I tell them. They're almost as competitive as I am. Almost.
I take it you want to play for a team, but which one? And which position?
I'm my father's girl. A chaser, through and through. You'd know that if Black hadn't cancelled Quidditch this year. As for a team, it's the Holyhead Harpies I've always dreamt of. When I'm finished with school, I'll try out. If for some reason I don't get accepted, I don't know what I'll do. Herbology, perhaps? Because if that did happen, you might as well pot me and call me a mandrake. I'd never stop screaming.
Will you keep running these courses?
I'll race them myself. Don't want to get rusty. But I won't be dealing with time trials. You're welcome to run them too. Anyway, hope we find time to fly again soon.
Do you get your competitiveness from your family?
You could say that. My grandfather played Quidditch for Puddlemere United, and my father, well, he was a chaser for Slytherin, but had to stop after a curse took his knees out. Said it was the Gryffindor beater. And me, I fell in love with flying the first time I saw the ground disappear beneath my feet. Something about the freedom you feel on a broom. I've not been able to stop since.
It's been fun competing against your records, Imelda.
Has been fun. Glad you're here, fifth year. Not bad for a Gryffindor. You take care of yourself.
I should let Mr. Weeks know that this was his best upgrade yet. Revelio. Glad I was never locked up here. Confringo! Lumos. Revelio. I know a man in trial when I see one.
This is almost...
Lumos. us. Revelio. Lumos. Merlin himself would be proud. Lumos, this looks intriguing. Incendio! Lumos. Incendio! Shame you're so foul. Incendio. Revelio. You can sleep a bit easier now. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. separate, won't you? Believe this. Revelio. Revelio.
Who's there?
Hakata!
For effort.
Oh,
Expulso!
Rookwoods don't go down easy. Expulso! You're going to regret that. You can't do that forever. Expulso!
Revelio. Oh, no, you don't. Everything's all right now. Revelio.
Set my trap. The lower or upper Hogsfield?
Bombarda! Glad to control you are!
Stop right there!
Levioso!
What that means. Merlin trial. Lumos.
Thank you. Revelio.
How's my favourite test flyer? What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Hello again, Mr. Weeks. I set a new record at the South Course.
Fantastic! Your broom performed well then?
The best upgrade yet. It flew beautifully, incredibly nimble. But with the speeds it now reaches, I can feel the wind catching beneath the seat a bit, preventing it from reaching its full potential.
Of course! Should have anticipated that. Exactly the kind of report I've come to expect from you. At last, I think I know what needs to be done for my final upgrade.
What will you do after the final upgrade is complete?
I aim to make Spintwitches the most sought-after shop in Hogsmeade. And I wouldn't mind getting back on a broom myself, just for the thrill of it. Couldn't be more pleased we made headway with the upgrades. Proved the naysayers wrong. Made all the hard work worth it.
I shall look forward to speaking again.
I'll be sure to send you an owl when I'm finished. Thank you again for your help. couldn't have done this without you. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Good for Mr. Weeks. Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Revelio.
There. I'm not going to hurt you.
Revelio.
Deke, could you remind me where I need to go to find the phoenix?
Of course. Deke has heard rumors of a phoenix nest on a nearby mountaintop. But do be careful. As Deke said, poachers will most certainly be looking for it.
Of all the potions you've brewed.
I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Enjoy this.
These rocks have seen better days.
Accio! Leviosa. Accio, Guardian Leviosa. Accio. Revelio.
There must be some students at Hogwarts that we could recruit. Careful not to get beat.
World. Revelio.